What do you think about your board as a whole?
What do I think about board? What do I think about John Valdez?
I've known him since I was a freshman in high school. He's a really nice guy. He loves to help out.
He wants, you know, the best for us. And he's someone I can trust.
The first time I joined FASA was spring 2013. I found out that it was a place to really get to better yourself as an individual. I'm John Valdez, and I'm your fall 2013 philanthropy chair.
What do I think about my philanthropy chair, Danae?
He, like Jonas, he cares about the people he's close to.
He is very well prepared, hard worker.
Three words that describe me would be understanding, a bit awkward, and easygoing. Even if I don't know you, I will do what I can to help you with whatever you are able to ask me for. My name is Daniel Serrano, I'm 19 years old, and I'm the philanthropy chair for your fall 2013.
What do I think about my FASA Million Chair, Jay Doria?
She's always like a happy person. She's always like willing to help you. She's willing to feed you.
She's my ate, so I have to say nice things about her.
I don't think I've ever seen her, you know, mad. She's always had a smile on her face, always greets everybody with a hug.
What I like about this organization is that the people that I met, they honestly turn into like family to me. And I love you guys. I'm Jay, and I'm your fall 2013 FASA Million Chair.
What do I think about James? James has been in FASA for a long time.
The one thing that defines James is pride. I think pride is the source of his work ethic.
I'm on board because I really wanted to give back to the club. They've done so much for me. They've given me like so many friends that I hang out with. They're basically like family to me. My name is James Chester Saradon. I'm your fall 2013 events coordinator.
Jonas, that's my thing, you know.
The first thing I remember about Jonas is that he had a very appealing smile.
He's too kind. It worries me sometimes.
He probably wouldn't hurt a fly.
As Sergeant of Arms, I will be the security and the muscle of the FASA board. My name is Jonas Vargas, and I will be your 2013 Sergeant of Arms. I'm single, and I'm ready to mingle.
Charles is a very open person.
He really knows his stuff about cameras especially.
He's not boring to talk to because he knows a lot of stuff. So you learn a lot from him.
He's just that guy, I guess. You know, very stoic, but really funny.
Three words to describe me are spontaneous, caring, and tall. I'm Charles Watkins, and I'm your fall 2013 photo historian.
What do I think about my historian, Alex?
The one thing that defines Alex is his hardworking nature.
Alex, he is my FASA kuya. He has a special place in my heart when it comes to FASA.
I know I'm good at what I do. I'm good at video editing. I'm good at video production. Nobody can take that away from me. And I will make FASA look f***ing amazing this semester.
I'm Alex Buenaventura, and I'm your fall 2013 video historian.
What do I think about Ramon?
He's crazy, but a good kind of crazy.
Everything he does is 100%.
You know, I have a lot of confidence in him because I know that he's not shy.
I can say, you know, I'm Ramon Posis. I was a PR officer for FASA, and that will always be part of my life. And that's why I love FASA, because it's always going to be part of my life.
If
My name is Ramon Posis, and I'm your Fall 2013 PR officer.
When I think about Crystal, she's definitely one of my homegirls.
The one thing that defines Crystal is ambition.
She seems quiet, but that girl can talk and she can give some attitude, but I really respect that.
Hi, my name is Crystal Obidoza. I'm your Fall 2013 treasurer.
Bianca, she aight. Just kidding. You know, she always comes in with a smile.
This is what I think about Bianca. She caray, caray.
What I love about FASA is that from the get-go, I really thought that everyone was so welcoming. Everyone just welcomed me with open arms. They were so happy and so positive. My name is Bianca Batacon, and I'm your Fall 2013 secretary. What I think about Kyle is that he has everyone's best interest at heart. He definitely makes everyone laugh, especially me. He still gives me butterflies every time.
I honestly view him as, like, honest to God, like a family member of mine. Like, he really is like a little brother to me.
Hi, my name is Kyle Fontemere, and I'm your external vice president for UNLV FASA for Fall 2013.
The first thing that comes to mind when I think about my vice president Matt is personable.
Oh, I love Matt. That's so cool.
Matt is my adopted Guideng, and he is very out there and funny, and that's what I love about him.
Hi, my name is Matthew Alvin. I'm your Fall 2013 internal vice president.
Ryan Yadow. When I first met Ryan, it was at Sports Fest bowling practice.
He's a character, quite a character. He's kind of quirky like me at times, but when it gets down to being serious, he can be a very serious person.
He just wants to make sure everything's, you know, squared away and perfect, because he is a perfectionist.
Do I think I'll be the best president FASA's ever had? I just want to make sure that I become the best president that I can be for me and for the rest of my board and for the FASA members.
Because we have no treasure.
Okay.